So some people wonder what ACT math tutoring is. What would you do with an ACT math tutor? And the goal is, you would think that the ACT covers, you know, the math section covers everything you've ever done in math from when you were in, you know, first grade till now. And it turns out that's not true. It turns out there's maybe 50 concepts that the ACT math section covers. So what a tutor is going to do with you is show you the concepts that the test covers. Your tutor is going to show you exactly what's on the test. So you don't need to study everything you've ever learned. You don't need to review parts even of Algebra 2 or even parts of Algebra 1 that aren't on the test. So he's going to show you, he or she is going to show you what you need to know. Number two, your tutor is going to show you strategies. So not only do you want to know the concepts, but because it's a particular kind of test with particular kinds of questions, you want to know strategies. You want to basically anticipate what they're going to ask you and how you're going to answer it. I often say it's like a football team. You know, you watch films of the opposite team of the competitor, so you know the plays they run. It's the same thing you do in math tutoring. When you're with your tutor, you're basically going to look at the plays that the ACT runs and how you're going to handle them. And then when you get to the test, there's going to be no surprises because you've seen the types of questions that they ask.